Nowadays, I usually use a half a surface temperature before set to the